if you've never played drums before, there's only one groove you're going to need, and it's this one.
And it is super simple. One, two, three, four, in the right hand on the hi-hat. Two and four on the snare drum with the left hand, so it goes underneath. One, two, three, four. Lastly, one and three on the bass drum. And that is it. It's all coming down with this hi-hat. One, two, three, four. And there you have it.
You are now officially a drummer, just so you know.